deal in an impossible situation.
And maybe not enough cap room to do all the things that they would like to be able to do.
Agreed, and then that's a big part of things going forward.
Dawkins cut off. A little bit of contact, no call. Jackson a pass fake, and he gets the floater. Pierre Jackson with 7 points for the Legends.
Guy who is extremely versatile, who fills up the stat line.
As Lazmi with the block on right. Jackson bounces it. Harris finishes with a hesitation.
Jared, for that matter, but Manny Harris gets in more early work than any player on the Legends team.
Jackson hits a triple.
All the more reason for NBA teams to take a closer look under the hood.
Mine too.
As Harris tries to go baseline, nice shot by Wells defensively, but Jackson left all alone, and he makes him pay.
Every single team, every single day, every single night, every waking hour I have that I can spare to examine the talent in the D-League as we see Warney knock down the two.
Best player on your team when you were 8, and you were the best player in your state in high school, and you were a 5-star recruit to Duke, North Carolina, Kentucky.
Jackson there with the finish and the foul. The Legends are trying desperately to make a push towards the playoffs. Jackson with the layup. He scoops it home, and the Legends back to within 10.